I'm Sensei Kevin, and today I'm going to be showing you the basic bow form. I'm going to do it slow once and then fast once. First we bow, lift up the end of the bow, rotate, grab, rotate. That's our salutation. One, lift up the knee. And come down. Two, shuffle forward and strike. Three, come across. Four, come up. Five, come down. One, lift our knee up and jab. Two, shuffle. Three, come across. Four, up, five, down, six, bring the bow above our head, seven, come up, eight, come down, one, lift our knee, and strike, turn our head and look, lock in a cat stance, toss the bow, and spin the bow. Grab, and strike, lifting our back leg up. Turn, and strike down low. Half moon into a horse stance. Coming up with the bow. Back down. Over the head. Up. And down. One, lifting our knee. And going straight ahead again. Next we're going to turn and look. Come across. And come up. That was a three and then a four. Then you toss it, do a little bit of a shuffle step and spin it. Grab, do a number one strike again. From here we're going to cross behind and do a low strike. Then we're going to look back and do a high strike. Next we spin into our cat stance and do a low strike. Jump up, do a helicopter again into a horse stance. Cross, spin, reverse crescent kick. Come down into a side blade stance and do a front knuckle punch. Step forward, going over the head with another helicopter. Come across. Now down low. Across. Across. Now we're ready to finish. Come together and bow. Okay, so that was the bow staff form done slowly. And now we'll do it a little bit quicker. So first you have to try to get it down and make sure you know the moves. You want to make sure that every time you do a move, you have the bow staff centered and pointed right above your noses. Unless it's a low strike, in which case it should be lower. You also want to make sure the end of the bow staff is very important. It's got to be tight, either against your shoulder or underneath your armpit. So each time, tight on this side and on this side. So here we go. This is regular speed. more time show you the numbers. So number one, knee and strike. Number two, shuffle. Three, cross. Four, up. Five, down. Six. Over then. Seven, up. Eight, down. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed.